Thousands are making the most of Melbourne's warm weather, heading to St Kilda for the country's largest free music festival. Kari Ann Greenbank is among the revellers tonight. Kari, it is in its 40th year.
Well, it certainly is, Alicia. The St Kilda Festival has been running since 1980, and one of its headline acts this year, Ice House, well, they played right back at the festival's inception. Now, by tonight, organisers expect around 450,000 people will pass through the gates here to enjoy all the live music, the 100 or so food stalls, and of course the iconic location being right here on the St Kilda foreshore. Police warn, though, they will be out in force. They say that anyone caught drinking at this alcohol-free event outside of licensed venues will be issued an on-the-spot fine.
This event is a family-friendly event. It's a community-friendly event. We encourage that, we support that, and we'll do whatever we can to maintain that for the rest of the night.
Now, we have already seen one man arrested. Police say they have arrested a few others. They also say they will be out in force with booze buses to catch anyone thinking of drinking and driving. But as for all the festivities here, Alicia, well, they continue until 10 tonight.